Well, this is the day after, and this is some of the damage that we had from yesterday's storm. They said it was about just about an F1 or so that came through here. It was fairly small, but it did a lot of damage in the Grand Traverse region. They're saying today that people have trees in their houses and people can't get out of their driveways. It's a heavily wooded area, so that doesn't surprise me. I feel actually kind of blessed. I didn't have that much, but this is the main problem for me right here. This tree is laying on my house. It has caused damage to my roof. I didn't think so yesterday, but now that I look, I can see the bends and I'm worried that it would come down into these service lines that are right here. I had my roofer buddy come out this morning, and he won't touch that. So I got to have a tree service, and they're backed up like crazy. And it's wild around here. And Wednesday's the soonest I can get that tree taken care of. We're going to my little back area here. Hi, everybody. Hi. Thanks for tuning in. We go back here, and everything got blowed all over. I stood these up this morning, except this stuff here. Dave's Tree Service from Hale, Michigan. I'm in Traverse City, and I actually called Canfield's. And if I can get somebody here quicker, you know, I might take that. But anyway, thanks for tuning in. This is the aftermath. Some of you might have tuned in yesterday. I periscoped while it was on. And while it was actually happening, right after the funnel cloud went through here, and my buddy across the street, I couldn't believe this guy, he's standing out holding an umbrella. I almost laughed, you know, it's like instant lightning rod. But there was no warning at all. We knew that a heavy series of thunderstorms was coming through. And then right behind the first clouds that came in, the sky was just like green. And you know, I knew it was going to be bad, but I was actually studying. And I didn't even realize what was going on until I heard the thud of that tree coming on my house. And thank you very much. We are okay. And just a little property damage and some cleanup, that's all. So have a nice day, Periscopers, and we'll see you later. And I just want to say thank God for his protection. And I thank God that I know the secret place. I can hide in the Lord Jesus Christ. I'll talk to you all later. Bye-bye.